The song bangs. The song bangs so hard. Whoa. I'm going to relax on that mic. Today we're doing some dope stuff. I'm just going to put this down a little bit because that song bangs pretty hard. I don't know if y'all can hear me even. Actually, I should probably pull that up on the phone to verify that I'm able to be heard because this song bangs so hard. Let's do that. Let's pull that up. Yep. Well, definitely gonna hear me. So today, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the T3G game stream. I'm working through my Steam library. We're on the letter C, and cities, I figured, deserved its own spot because it's cities and enormous. I'm not really trying to mess with cities as part of like 4, 5, 6 other games. Cities is like a challenge. I haven't played a cities game, I'll be very honest, since SimCity 2000, which I will be doing a video on because I have SimCity 2000 and something special that most people don't know about. I'll show y'all that. See if it'll let me adjust game capture. Is it really frozen right now? Like, come on now. Let's see. All right, let's try that one more time. Since it froze for some reason. Let's see. Really? Really? Come on now. So you guys see what's going on. This is what I'm staring at right now. There we go. I know what cities is, thanks. Keeps like minimizing. Nah. Play. Main menu, that is so loud.
I lost my clothes and I can't keep my heart.
right. It's weird that the escape key doesn't work. Do I get to pick, like, a location? Oh, is this not Earth? No, this does not appear to be Earth. Fertile plains. Once flooded. Nah, I'm not playing with that nonsense. What do I call it? Shyopolis. I haven't played one of these in so long. So, my computer's handling the actual stuff pretty well. Alright, we got water there. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Build, let's say here. Okay. Alright, build a road connection. Select a road. Oh, there's already planes. Look at that. Where are the roads? Select a road below to the borders of the map to the purple layer. Okay. So if I build... here. Okay. Road. Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? Nah, fine. I'll do it here. Place a city hall. I'm coming closer. Yeah, we're gonna put city hall up on the hill, as it were. How do you... what's this? It says utility center. Water, electricity, fuel, and waste treatment. I'm gonna not do that by the water. We're gonna do that over here. Are you scared? I am you. Yeah, I don't need walkways. this way. Why doesn't that work? Nah, that doesn't make any sense. Oh. How do you undo? Is there an undo? Alright. So you need... Alright, that's fine. Oh my god, why can't I... Okay, so... Dumb. Oh, wow. Let's go play some. I actually don't know what you're supposed to do with these games. I don't see the point, right? No, I don't need a bridge. I need more road. That.
Oh.
Jeez. Okay, so how do I fix that? Is there a demolish option? Heavy Industries. Opposite. Heavy Industry. What do we need? Yeah, let's do that. That looks cool. Okay, you can delete. Okay, dope. Since there's people that walk around here. I mean, the idea here is to have people live there. The simple road. Not sure why that's necessary, but alright. There we go. More housing for skilled workers. Fancy neighborhood. All right. Let's make some money. What's this? Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. Visiting business folks will want to stay near the city hall. Let's do that here. Okay, and then let's... zone here next to the hotel, you know, make some money. I don't know what these arrows mean. Unskilled workers. Okay,
into a curved road.
Yeah, I'm a monster. I have the worst roads. I almost had it just a moment ago. This is amazing. There it is. Boom. Too large. You guys are jerks. Okay, can I make... Why is it too large? There it was. Come on. You are a great mayor. I need some more housing. Leo! They live next to the forest. They gonna live happy. My city looks weird as hell. Too little retail. What's this? Industry. Simple road is a simple road. Achievement. pack. Let's. Coastal House. Boom. Got some coastal homes. It's kind of cool. Yeah, I'm mowing down this entire... There we go. Agricultural. What's this? Fruit farming. Yeah, let's do that over here.
Boom. Don't say not. Unemployment. Oh, that's skilled. I thought I had unskilled workers housing. Well then. No manufacturing in the city, okay. Why? Nearby freight? Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And then we rode way over there. It's a nice hotel. It's impossible. Here. What was it? Thank you. And we'll make this work. Unskilled. I need unskilled. God damn it. God damn it. Retail goods are too hard. I mean, nearby air pollution. It's a little... $2,000. Alright, now I can do health. Yeah, for me, no manufacturing, man. I'm, what's this, leisure? What's leisure? All right, let's get a I forgot this bridge situation. Got it. It's ridiculous, but I got it. I gotta put some stuff over here. Put like an ER down there. Rationing. Okay. Not really sure why, but all right. Livestock. They need meat. They need meat. I want to know what this is, so we're going to put it right there. Oh, it's like a city center kind of thing. Well, that's cool. Need more unskilled workers? Dang. Thank you. And they are moving in quick. High tech industry. I just realized what that was. Let's go with a landmark. The bridge. City has no money. Well, how like life? How do I don't make any damn sense? Okay, so if I see what you're saying, they're too far. There's too much retail. Do I make some money off that? Oh, I ran out of money. Shops are doing well. That's fine. How's the city doing? We ain't got no money. Oh, I see. They're not going to be happy about it, but farming or reduce the taxes for the farming so they can crank it out. Boom. Now we got some money. Let's make some money. Do some more vegetable farming out in this piece. See if I can fix it. No, hotels. Need a big old hotel. Boom, right there. How do we make money? Traffic congestion is bad. Someone's just so overloaded. Where are these congested roads? My friends? Oh, that's... That's no good. Tire drone. I don't want a roundabout. Okay. Slightly better. This is garbage. Something is making them flee. Yeah, that's just some dude's house. How many people do I actually have? Almost. I'm just gonna pay off this debt. That's how difficult this nonsense is. Just gotta pay some debt off. I'm not making any money off that. What's this? Executives. Can I make executives yet? 15,000, really? Does that make some offices? Shop area. I made some offices. Housing. Employment satisfaction is low. Leisure satisfaction is low. Okay, we do some leisure. Now I can't do cultural. Okay. Make some small. How are these roads doing over here? Not terrible. Unemployment strikes unskilled workers. But I got retail. I got, what do you mean? What do y'all want? What do y'all want? Here, let me drop a stretch of offices right here. Be locked. Rationing, god dang it. Y'all need more meat? Make y'all some more meat. I make it 20. I make some of that money, man. Manufacturing. That's what I'm talking about. Where was I gonna do that? I was gonna do that back here. Straight road to the manufacturing. Yeah. Go to 20. Attracts some more manufacturing business. City services, what's this? Education, yes. Yes, my friends. We're gonna drop. This is all living people. This is all people where people live. I'm gonna drop a school right y'all. I'm gonna drop a school for the skilled workers, kids, right y'all. I'm gonna drop a school over here. Oh, there's more taxes. Retail 20. Holiday hotels make me that money. What's this? Business hotels. Again, it's key. Offices. I gotta employ people. High tech. Where's the high tech, man? Waste. So waste I wanted to do. Jeez. Okay. I don't want it near the water. We're gonna do it over here. This industry, what do we got here? Didn't I already do offices? Again, I feel like I did offices right here. Oh, manufacturing. No, manufacturing stuff. What's this? What's your need? Skilled workers. They're all right there. Okay. I just made a bunch of. Gotta make money. Gotta make that money. So from what I read, what does this line mean? Isn't that a school? No, I'm not gonna delete an elementary school. There's skilled worker spots right here. Up center over here by the living. Oh, here. Oh, wind? Yeah. Not by the living, but by the farm for sure. But all right. Not really sure why they need what else do we need? Water. Road. That is so far away. Nope. Mm-hmm. Taxes. Drop. You just coming in from out of town. You want to take a nap. If you're working with our manufacturing folks, you want to have a nice nap. What's the problem with our manufacturing here? Skill workers, efficiency, things are not looking good. The money fast, bankruptcy, negative effect, air pollution. Why? I mean, okay. I will. Because I love you. Because I'm a generous mayor. I'm going to hit y'all with some skilled workers right in the area. They get cheaper rates, though. Not enough money. Ah, the money's out of I'm out of money again. My achievements are all negative budget achievements. Fantastic. I think I'm now. Yeah, I think I'm dying. I think my city's gonna kill itself right now. Accountancy firm. -100,000 of budget. That experiment has failed. That city is over. That's something I could get lost in for years. Just something I could... Oh, wow, that was all that music, because it's been so long that the entire playlist has completed. Let's pick a different playlist. NCS. How do I do this? There you go. NCS. This is going to be boring as shit. No one's going to watch this. Playlists. Let's see what Double XL has to offer us. It's too electronic. I even got messages. I mean, in Double XL, you can like name citizens and stuff.
Not that I care about that. I'm just interested to see what else I can do.
It's loading, just very slowly.
Sure what that noise was. There we go. Is there an update? There it is. Yeah, let's do a beach. There. High ground. Yeah, let's do it.
There it is. Shy sequel. I feel like the music's way louder, even though I just turned it down. Way different interface. Let's see, what do we do? Yeah, only like a wide, powerful road. That's your point of entry. House on the hill. Boom. House on the hill. That's where I live. I live on a house on a hill. What's this? Utility center. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like that it kind of compensates for the... Let's get some food set up first. Boom. Wait, I can't see you. Okay, there it is. Ha! let's make some money. These guys are gonna need some retail over here. Hotels. And say, still stand by my. You're gonna come into town. You're gonna need a place to stay. Nice vacation spot. We got some leisure activities. Not yet. Let's drop a few offices over here. The victims are rationing. Y'all need more meat, don't you? We got inhabitants. What's this? Homes. What are you talking about? Probably up here. Thank you. is traffic congestion bad? Ow. Money's still coming in though. How? Why I'm
Retail, really.
Okay. I was gonna say, so people are gonna start moving in over here. Drop some retail in this piece. You know what I'll even do? Drop a hotel, a couple hotels over here. Okay, I mean, drop a leisure joint right there.
Sound waves reaching the microphone are changed into impulses of electric current.
No need to worry about your pre-recorded music tapes being accidentally erased. It can't happen.
Retail goods are too hard to sell. Things I didn't think I needed, it was... Like, what's that mean? I mean, I can't do anything about that yet. Oh, I can. Shit. Oh, cool. You can drive through. How are they constantly ill? Skilled workers. Gosh darn it. Oh, it tells you. How are we rationing? What are you talking about? You should create new jobs for them. Just, you know, poof. How do you get more of them? Textiles. Negative cash flow. That's my claim to fame so far. My problem is... You're spending half your budget every turn. Do something. Make more money? The launch of Cities XXL drastically diminished the productivity of employees. That's fantastic. Far too hard to sell. Decrease production. Okay. Well, that's good. I have no money. I can't build housing. I think it's over.
That's it. I've spent all the money. Well,
I'm not good at this.
I could not run a city, clearly. It's just not something that I would be able to do.
How long was this?
2.5 hours of getting around in Cities XL. That's going to be it for this one, ladies and gents. If anyone watched this, kudos. Thank you. Please subscribe. We'll come back next week for what are we gonna be doing next week? Let's uninstall this damn game. Library looks like we're gonna have Citizens of the Earth, City Sleep, Clicker, Cloud. I don't know any of these games, so we'll see what's going on. And we'll see how far we get. How far we there's a lot of C left. Let's see here. This is right here. This is what we have left in C. Before we get to D. Oh my goodness, Dark Souls. Oh, I'm not ready for that. This will be a couple more videos. This will be a couple more weeks worth. So come back if you enjoy watching me just dig through some of the best and worst things on the internet. See you guys in the next one.